Let's go ahead and very slowly now pull the toe towards your knee until you get a comfortable stretch. Clock is on.
Welcome back to the MS Workouts channel. My name is Jeff Gott, and in today's video, I will be guiding you through an effective stretch for your calves. We are going to be executing this stretch from a seated position so anyone can do it. All you need is a towel or a band and just to follow along with my cues, and you're going to almost immediately feel relief in the tightness of your calves. But before we begin, I would like to ask you to consider becoming a member of our Steady Pace Club. As a member of our club, you'll be given weekly workouts to complete that you will then customize with your unique symptoms. We'll send you invitations to live workout classes every single week so that you can execute your workouts alongside fellow warriors. If you don't have a preference of working out in a group, don't worry. Again, this platform is an on-demand platform, meaning that if you'd rather do it by yourself or you only have a small window that you can execute it in your day, night or evening, they're on demand. You can access these exercise classes when it's best for you. We have over 130 five-star certified reviews on Google and lots of testimonials from real people who transformed their lives with our program. So just go to www.msworkouts.com to learn more about the Steady Pace Club.
Let's execute a calf stretch on our left leg, an exercise that'll help spasticity in that lower limb and add some more mobility to that ankle. You ready to rock it?
Yeah.
All right. Let's go ahead and straighten the left leg all the way out. Miss Becky's using a TheraBand, which basically is going to go on the forefoot of her foot to anchor it in place. Notice she's using a silver because that's a thicker band. It's going to allow her to get more of a stretch. I'm using a karate band, or belt, that we have here at the Central Texas Neurology Consultants. So that you can see, you can use a t-shirt, a towel, anything that you have laying around in order to create that stretch. You ready to rock and roll?
Yes, sir.
All right, Miss Becky. I'm going to slide my karate band over my foot. We're going 3 30-second stretches with a full disengagement for a second in between. So let's go ahead and straighten left leg, sit tall, very slowly start to apply pressure, bring toe towards knee, clock is on. Now, notice my leg and Miss Becky's legs are both straight, okay? If it's too much of a stretch to straighten your leg, don't focus on keeping your knee locked. You can bend that knee a little bit, which will give you a little bit less of a stretch and allow you to get what is comfortably stretched into your leg. Now, if you want more of a stretch, focus on straightening that leg to allow yourself to get a good, comfortable, deep stretch. Do not lock and force that knee down, though. All right, slowly disengage. We've made that first 30 seconds. Point toe, bring toe back. Good stretch, mobility is being increased. Spasticity is being fought. Think about breathing freely. Also, relax our shoulders down away from those ears consciously. We'll all have a tendency to want to tighten up during these stretches. Don't do so. That would be counterproductive. All right, calming that mind. We have 7 more seconds. Go ahead and keep that booger flexed, ankle flexed, toe towards knee. Good stretch into the calf. Now, slowly disengage, pointing that toe. Let's go one more 30-second increment. All right, slowly bring a toe back to the knee. Good deep stretch. Now, you can execute these stretches daily. You can execute these stretches multiple times a day. Movement and getting blood flow to an area that is spastic and or tight is good, great, wonderful. Miss Tina suggests that you do this very same stretch 3 times a day, doesn't she, Miss Becky?
Yes.
Yes, breathing freely. 3 more seconds here, 2 more seconds here, and 1. Let's all slowly disengage, point that toe, add a little bit more range of motion, mobility to the ankle, and disengage. Again. Do this exercise, or not exercise, stretch rather, let me spit it out. Daily, 2 to 3 times a day, get some movement in that area. Let's execute a calf stretch on the right leg. Seated tall, obviously, scoot towards the end of the seat. This is an exercise, again, that's gonna lengthen this calf. Your calf muscle, when it is tight, is going to limit the mobility in your ankle, extension and flexion. So, do this exercise if you want more mobility in that right ankle. Okay, so I'm going to use a karate band that we've got here from the Central Texas Neurology Consultants, showing you that you can not only just use that thicker TheraBand, which is nice because you can anchor to your foot, but a t-shirt, towel, something else that allows you to apply pressure. We're gonna execute this stretch 3 different 30-second increments, disengaging for a full second between. You got it, Ms. Beck?
Yes.
You ready to rock it?
Yes.
Okay, sit up tall. I'm gonna slide my karate band around the bottom of my foot. Leg is straight. Let's go ahead and very slowly now pull the toe towards your knee until you get a comfortable stretch. Clock is on. Breathing freely, dropping your shoulders, keeping that slight pressure, sitting up tall in the chair, squeezing the abdominals. You should not feel any pain or discomfort in your low back, your knee, your ankle, your neck, anywhere. This is a stretch, right? We all love stretches. Gonna help combat spasticity and stiffness in that right ankle. Just give yourself enough pressure to feel a deep stretch. All right, 2 more seconds. 1 more, and I'll follow my lead. Everyone slowly relax, point the toe away, extend. Now go ahead and slowly bring toe back in towards the knee. Make sure that TheraBand is nice and secure on that foot. We're in that deep stretch. You can think about softly straightening your knee. Softly straightening that knee to get a deeper stretch in the back of that calf. If you're extremely tight, don't worry about straightening that knee. Think about bending the knee slightly in order to take more stress off the back of the knee. Everyone slowly disengage. Good, Becky, you're on top of it. Now let's go ahead one more time. Bring toe in. Good stretch. Breathing freely, lengthening this right calf. In through that nose, out through that mouth. Make sure you're relaxing your shoulders down away so your traps, your upper back neck doesn't get involved into this. Palm in that mind. Again, a straighten of the leg to get a deeper stretch, a bend of the knee to take a little bit of a stretch out. 2 more seconds. 1 more and slowly disengaging, taking the tension off. Pointing that toe, moving that ankle around to allow that mobility to get back to that ankle.
Our YouTube channel is a great place to start gaining strength, but if you want to get serious about reducing your symptoms and getting results, then you need to be on a weekly structured strength training program with other individuals just like you. And that's exactly what we offer at MS Workouts through our membership. Click the link in the video or below the video to learn how our membership can help you achieve your goals. And while you're on the website, make sure you sign up for the no-cost 7-day strength camp so you can experience how we can help you do the things that you love to do with more confidence. See you all next week.